came up with a teaching device even better than the Pigeonator. It's called the spank-and-learn.
Whoa.
Who wants to try it out?
No, thanks.
I'm good.
I already broke two ribs.
Fine. I'll do it myself. You guys are going to be such babies about it. Ooh, it's going to spank.